Walk on to him, R2. Master, General Grievous' ship is dead ahead, the one crawling with vulture droids.
Copy, Red Leader. We're on your tail, Kenobi. Set S-foils in attack position.
This is where the fun begins.
Let them pass between us.
They're all over me. Get them off my...
I'm gonna go help them out.
No, they're doing their job so we can do ours.
Missiles, pull up!
They overshot us.
They're coming around.
All right, R4. No, nothing too fancy.
Surge all power units, R2. Start by reverse thrusters. We got them, R2.
Flying is for droids. I'm hit, Anakin!
I see them. Buzz droids.
R4, be careful, you have a... Oh dear. They're shutting down all the controls.
Move to the right so I can get a clear shot of them.
The mission! Get to the command ship, get the Chancellor. I'm running out of tricks here. Oh, in the name of... Hold your fire, you're not helping here.
I agree. Bad idea.
I can't see a thing, my cockpit is fogging up. They're all over me, Anakin.
Move to the right.
Hold on, you're gonna get us both killed. Get out of here, there's nothing much to do.
I'm not leaving without you, Master. Get him, R2. Watch out.
R2, hit the buzz droid, center eye.
Yeah, you got him.
Great, R2.
General's command ship is dead ahead.
Yeah, but have you noticed the shields are still up?
Sorry, Master.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
The Chancellor's signal is coming from right there, top of the spire of the observation deck.
I sense Count Dooku.
I sense a trap.
Next move.
Spring the trap.
R2, go back. I need you to stay with the ship.
Here, take this. Wait for orders.
What is the situation, Captain?
Two Jedi have entered the main hangar bay. We're tracking them now.
Just as Count Dooku predicted.
Destroyers!
Drop them. are Jedi fighters, all right.
Did you stop the elevator?
Don't you?
No.
Well, there's more than one way out.
We don't want to get out. We want to keep moving. R2, activate elevator 31174.
What the? Get back to work. That nothing.
Always on the move. No, R2, we need to be going up.
Hands up, Jedi. Hey, you.
Now that's better.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's you.
What was that all about?
Well, R2, he was...
No swear jokes.
Did I say anything?
He's trying.
I didn't say anything!
Chancellor, you're right.
Count Dooku. Get help. You're no match for a Sith Lord.
Chancellor Palpatine, Sith Lords are our speciality. You won't get away this time, Dooku.
I've been looking forward to this.
My powers have doubled since the last time we met. Count.
Good. Twice the pride, double the fall. I sense great fear in you, Anakin Skywalker. You have fear, you have hate, but you don't use it.
Good, Anakin, good. Kill him. Kill him now.
I shouldn't.
Do it.
You did well, Anakin. He was too dangerous to be left alive.
Yes, but he was an unarmed prisoner. I shouldn't have done that. It's not the Jedi way.
It is only natural. He cut off your arm. You simply wanted revenge.
This is not the first time. Remember the story you told me of your mother and the Sand People?
Now I must leave before the security droids arrive. Anakin, there's no time! We must get off the ship before it's too late.
He seems to be alright.
Leave him, we'll never make it.
His fate will be the same as ours. Elevator's not working. R2, activate elevator 3224.
Emergency booster engines!
Whoa! Easy, we're in a bit of a situation.
Did I miss something?
Hold on.
What is that?
Oops!
R2, shut down the elevator.
It's too late, jump!
see if there's something in the hangar bay that's still flyable. R2, get down here. General, we've located the Jedi. They're in hallway 328.
Activate ray shields!
Ray shields. How did this happen? We're smarter than this.
Apparently not.
I say patience.
Patience?
Yes. Arta will come along and he'll release the ray shields. See? No problem.
Yes, the negotiator. General Kenobi, we've been waiting for you. That wasn't much of a rescue. And Anakin Skywalker, I was expecting with someone with your reputation to be a little older.
General Grievous, you're shorter than I expected.
Jedi scum.
We have a job to do, Anakin. Try not to upset him.
Your lightsabers will make a fine addition to my collection.
Not this time. And this time, you won't escape.
R2.
Crush them. Make them suffer!
Extend flaps into all drag fins.
Strap yourselves in.
Lost something.
Not to worry, we are still flying half a ship.
Now we're really picking up speed.
8 plus 60.
We're in the atmosphere. Grab that, keep us level.
Landing strip, dead ahead.
We're coming in too hot.
Another happy landing.
I'm not brave enough for politics. Besides, I need a report to the council, and someone needs to be the poster boy.
Hold on. This whole operation was your idea.
Right. But it was you that saved me from the buzz droids, killed Count Dooku, and saved the Chancellor while I was unconscious on your back.
All because of your training.
Anakin, let's be fair. Today you were the hero, and you deserve your glorious day with the politicians. Ninth, that business on Cambodia doesn't count. I'll see you at the briefing.
Chancellor Palpatine, are you alright?
Yes, thanks.
thanks to your Jedi Knights. They killed Count Dooku, but General Grievous got away once again.
General Grievous will run and hide as he always does. He's a coward.
But with Count Dooku dead, he's the leader of the droid army. And I assure you, the Senate will continue as long as Grievous is alive.
Then the Jedi Council will make finding General Grievous our highest priority.
Come along, R2. Well, it couldn't possibly be bad as all that. Now there, I agree with you. I could possibly do for a tune-up myself.
Oh, Anakin.
I've missed you, Padme.
There were whispers that you were killed.
I'm all right. It feels like we've been apart for a lifetime.
And it might have been if the Chancellor had not been kidnapped.
I don't think they would have ever brought us back from the Outer Rim sieges.
Wait, not here.
Yes, here. I'm tired of all this deception. I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin, don't say things like that.
What? You're trembling. What's going on?
Something wonderful has happened. Annie, I'm forgetting it.
That's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Well, you don't need to worry about that right now. This is a happy moment.
The happiest moment of my life!
Where are you going?
Yes, Lord Sidious.
General Grievous, I suggest you move the Separatist leaders to Mustafar.
It will be done, my lord.
The end of the war is near, General.
But the loss of Count Dooku.
His death was a necessary loss. Soon I will have a new apprentice, one far younger and more powerful.
Annie, I want to have our baby on Naboo. We can go back to the Lake Country, on Nalamana, where we can be safe. I can go back early and fix up the baby's room. I know the perfect spot, right by the gardens.
You are so beautiful.
It's only because I'm so in love.
No. No, it's because I'm so in love with you.
So love has blinded you?
Well, that's not exactly what I meant.
But it's probably true. What's bothering you?
Love has blinded me.
How about now?
I remember when I gave this to you.
How long is it going to take for us to be honest with each other?
It was a dream.
Bad?
Just like the ones I used to have about my mother. Right before she died.
And?
It was just a dream. You die in childbirth.
And the baby?
I don't know.
It was only a dream.
I won't let this one become real.
This baby will change our lives. I doubt the Queen will let me serve on the Senate. And if the Council discovers you're the father, then you'll be expelled.
I know, I know.
Do you think Obi-Wan could help us?
we don't need this help. Our baby is a blessing.
You missed the report on the outer room sieges.
Sorry, house, hold up. I have no excuse.
In short, they're going very well. So Leukamai has fallen, and Master Boss has moved his troops to Boss Pity.
What's wrong then?
The Senate is expected to vote more executive powers to the Chancellor today.
This could only mean less deliberating and more action. Is that bad?
It'll make it easier for us to end this war.
Be careful of your friend, Alex.
Be careful of what?
He has requested your presence.
What for?
He did not say.
He didn't inform the council?
It's a little unusual, isn't it?
All of this is unusual, and it's making me feel a little bit uneasy. Non-masters first.
What?
No.
I hope you trust me, Anakin.
Of course.
I need your help, son.
Not your son.
What do you mean?
I'm counting on you.
For what? I don't understand.
To be the eyes, ears, voice of the Republic. Anakin, I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
Me? A master? I'm overwhelmed, sir.
But the Council owes its own members. They're not gonna accept this. I think they will. They need you more than you know.
I'm a little disappointed that the council doesn't mind. Disturbing is this move by Council Palpatine.
I understand.
You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
What? How can you do this? This is outrageous. It's unfair. How could you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, motherfucker.
Master.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no signs of General Grievous.
Hiding in the outer room, Grievous's that exits are in my suite.
We do not have many ships to spare.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
It is critical that we send an attack group there immediately.
He's right, it's a system we cannot afford to lose.
Oh, I will. Good relations with the Wookiees I have.
Settle then. Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
What kind of nonsense is this? Putting me on the council and not making a master? It's never been done in the history of the Jedi before. It's insulting.
Calm down, Anakin. You've been given a great honor. To be on the council at your age has never been done before. The fact of the matter is, you're too close to the Chancellor. The council doesn't like it when he interferes with our affairs.
I swear to you, I didn't ask them.
But it's what you want. Your friendship with the Chancellor seems to have paid off.
That has nothing to do with this.
The only reason the Council has approved your appointment is because the Chancellor trusts you.
And?
Anakin, I'm on your side. I didn't want to put you in this situation.
What situation?
The Council wants you to report on how the Chancellor's doings. They want to know what he's up to.
With the spy on the Chancellor? That's treason. Why didn't the Council give me this assignment when we were in session?
This assignment is not to be on record.
The Chancellor's not a bad man, Obi-Wan. He befriended me. He's been watching me ever since I've arrived here.
That is why you must help us. Our allegiance is to the Senate, not to its leader, who has managed to stay in power long after his term has expired.
The Senate demanded he stay longer.
Listen to your feelings, Anakin. Something is out of place.
You're asking me to do something that's against the Jedi Code. Against the Republic. Against a mentor. A friend. That's what's out of place here. Why are you asking this of me?
The Council is asking you.
Sometimes I wonder what's happening to the Jedi Order. I think this war is destroying the principles of the Republic.
Have you ever considered that we may be on the wrong side?
What do you mean?
What if the democracy we thought we were serving no longer exists? What if the Republic was the very evil we sought to destroy?
I don't believe that. And you're sounding like a separatist.
This war represents a failure to listen. Now, you're closer to the Chancellor than anyone. Please, ask him to stop the fighting. Let diplomacy resume!
Don't ask me to do that. Make a motion in the Senate where a request like that belongs.
What is it?
Nothing.
Don't do this. Don't shut me out. Let me help you. Pull me, like you did by the lake in Naboo. One that was so long ago, when there was nothing but our love. No politics, no war, no grief. I don't know the words.
You wanted to see me, Chancellor?
Yes, Anakin. Come closer. I have good news. Our clone intelligence units have informed us that General Grievous is hiding out in the Utapau system.
At last, we'll finally be able to capture that monster and end this war.
I would worry about the collective system of the Council if it didn't select you for this mission.
Go ahead.
You're the best choice, by far.
Go ahead.
Sit down. Leave us. You know I'm not able to rely on the Jedi Council. If they haven't included you in your plot, they soon will.
Sure, I understand.
You must sense what I have come to expect. The Jedi Council wants control of the Republic.
They're planning to betray me.
I don't think that...
Anakin.
Search your feelings. You know, don't you?
I know they don't trust you.
Or the Senate, or the Republic, or the democracy for that matter.
I have to admit, my trust in them has been shaken.
Why? They asked you to do something that made you feel dishonest, didn't they? They asked you to spy on me, didn't they?
I don't know what to say.
Remember back to your early teachings. All who gain power are afraid to lose it. Even the Jedi.
The Jedi use their power for good.
Good is a point of view, Anakin. The Sith and Jedi are almost similar in every way. They all have a quest for greater power.
The Sith rely on their passion for their strength. They think inwards, only think about themselves.
And the Jedi don't.
The Jedi are selfless. They only care about others.
Did you ever hear the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise?
No.
I thought not. It's a story the Jedi wouldn't tell you. It's a Sith legend. Darth Plagueis was so wise and so powerful, he could use the Force to influence the midichlorians to create life. He had such a knowledge of the dark side, he could even keep the ones he cared about from dying.
He could actually save people from death.
The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities some would consider unnatural.
What happened to him?
He became so powerful, the only thing he was afraid of was losing his power. And eventually he did. Unfortunately, he taught his apprentice everything he knew. And then his apprentice killed him in his sleep. Ironic. He could save others from death, but not himself.
Is it possible to learn this power?
Not from a Jedi.
You're gonna need me on this one, Master.
Oh, I agree. However, it may just turn out to be a wild battle chase.
Master, I've disappointed you. I haven't been very appreciative of your training. I've been arrogant. I've just been so frustrated with the council. And I apologize.
You're strong and wise, Anakin, and I'm very proud of you.
I've trained you since you were a small boy. I have taught you everything I know. And you have become a far greater Jedi than I could ever hope to be.
But be patient, Anakin. It won't be long until the Council makes you a Jedi Master.
Obi-Wan, may the Force be with you.
Goodbye, old friend. May the Force be with you.
Hello there.
General Kenobi, you are a bold one. Get back away! I will deal with this Jedi slime myself.
Your move.
You fool! I was trained in your Jedi arts by Count Dooku! Attack, Kenobi! Army or not, you must realize you are doomed.
Oh, I don't think so.
Chancellor, we have received a report from Master Kenobi. He has engaged General Grievous.
Then I hope Master Kenobi is up for the challenge.
I should be there with him.
It's upsetting to me to see that the Jedi Council isn't fully appreciating your talents. Don't you wonder why they won't make you a Jedi Master?
I wish I knew. More and more, I feel like I'm being excluded by the Council. I know there are things about the Force they aren't telling me.
They don't trust you, Anakin. They see your future. They know your power will be too strong to control. You must break through the fog of lies the Jedi have created around you. Let me help you to know the subtleties of the Force.
How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything about the ways of the Force, including the nature of the dark side.
You know the dark side?
Anakin, if one is to understand all of the great mystery, one must study all of its aspects. Not just the dogmatic narrow view of the Jedi. If you wish to become a great and wise leader, you must understand all aspects of the Force. Be careful of the Jedi, Anakin. Only through me can you achieve power greater than any Jedi. Learn to know the dark side of the Force, then you'll be able to save your wife from certain death.
The fuck?
Use my knowledge, I beg you.
You're the Sith Lord.
I know what's been troubling you. Listen to me. Since I've known you, you've been searching for a life greater than that of an ordinary Jedi. A life of significance, of conscience. Are you going to kill me?
I would certainly like to.
I know you would. I can feel your anger. It gives you focus. It makes you stronger.
I'm gonna turn you into the Jedi Council.
Kenobi! Kenobi! I'll kill you!
You won't get away this time, Grievous.
Watch me!
It sucks right now.
Senate of the Republic, you're under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate.
Not yet.
It's treason, then.
Thank you. Thank you.